20th. Come on. You really can't dance. You ought to be a pro. I mean it. I danced with a pro once, and you're twice as good as she was. Ever hear of Marco and Miranda? What? I said, did you ever hear of Marco and Miranda?
I don't know. No, I don't know.
Well, they're dancers. She's a dancer. She's not too hot, though. She does everything she's supposed to, but she's not too hot anyway. You know when a girl's a really terrific dancer?
What'd you say?
I said, you know when a girl's a really terrific dancer?
Uh-uh.
Well, where I have my hand on your back, I think there isn't anything under my hand. No cam, no legs, no feet, no nothing. Then the girl's a really terrific dancer.
I and my girlfriend saw Peter Lorre last night. The movie actor in person. He was buying a newspaper. He's cute.
You're lucky. You're really lucky, you know that?
Hey, what's the idea?
Nothing. No idea. You really can dance. I have a kid sister that's only in the damn fourth grade. You're about as good as she is, and she's better than anyone, living or dead.
Watch your language if you don't mind.
What a lady, boy. A queen, for Christ's sake. Where are you girls from?
What?
Where are you girls from? Don't answer me if you don't feel like it. I don't want you to strain yourself.
Seattle, Washington.
You're a very good conversationalist, you know that?
What?
Do you feel like jitterbugging a little? They play a fast one, not corny jitterbug, not jump or anything, just nice and easy. Everyone will all sit down when they play a fast one, except the old and fat guys, and we'll have plenty of room, okay?
It's immaterial to me. Hey, how old are you anyhow?
Oh Christ, don't spoil it. I'm 12, I'm big for my age. Insurance office. I thought that was going to be a simple question.
Well, that's rude.
Anyway, are you two related? You have very similar, style.
God, no. I don't look anything like that.
How could you think that? Her hair is nowhere as voluminous as mine.
I wonder if you guys dance similar.
Heck no. I'll show her how it's done.
Me and everything, and I swear I saw him wink at me.